There was a rich man dressed in purple and fine linen clothes, spent each day feasting, eating whatever he chose. There was a poor man named Lazarus out on the street, who wished the rich man would throw him some bread or some meat. He was so pitiful and poor, even the dogs came and licked his sores. But no one there would give him a morsel to eat. Yet when the two men died, oh, what a turnaround. There's Lazarus taken up to Abraham, but where was the rich man found? In the pit of misery, in hellish pain and agony, it's safe to say the rich man's stock had gone down. He looked up at Father Abraham and saw Lazarus by his side. Oh, Father, save me from this agony, the rich man cried. Send Lazarus to dip his finger in some water and cool my burning tongue, because these flames ain't playing games, you know this ain't no fun. No, 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 said Father Abraham. Son, remember all the many good things you had, which you never shared with this man when his life was bad. Each day this poor man till Lazarus begged at your gate, but you were quite indifferent to his fate. And now you look to him for help. Ha! You're still just thinking of yourself. You had your chance to change, but now it's too late. And there's a chasm between us, a chasm between us, a chasm between us now. Yes, son, there's a chasm between us, a chasm between us, a chasm between us now. Then said Lazarus to warn my brothers to change their point of view, so that they won't have to come and suffer in this hellhole too. No, 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 said Father Abraham. Let your brothers hear what Moses and the prophets have said. No, but Father, I am sure they will repent if someone goes to them from the dead. No, 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 said Father Abraham. If they do not hear what Moses and the prophets have said, they will never, never, never be convinced, even if someone rises from the dead. They will never, never, never be convinced, even if someone rises from the